talking to me three nights in a row. I think it's time to let go. Forget the past, just lose control. Cause life's too short for yapping. Come on and dance, come give me soul. You keep on talking to me.
You keep on talking to me.
You keep on talking.
You keep on talking to me.
You keep on telling me your dreams.
You keep on talking to me.
You keep on talking. But I just wanna see you move. To me, but I just wanna see you move. 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 Sure, I like to listen. It's not like I don't wanna know. It's just that you've been talking. Three nights in a row. I think it's time to let go. Forget the past, just lose control. Cause life's too short for yapping. Come on and dance, come give me soul.
You keep on talking to me.
You keep on talking to me.
You keep on talking.
You keep on talking to me. You keep on telling me your dreams.
You keep on talking to me.
You keep on talking. But I just wanna see you move.
To me,
but I just wanna see you move. Yeah, I just wanna see you move. I just wanna see you move. Yeah, I just wanna see you move. Sure, I like to listen. It's not like I don't wanna know. It's just that you've been talking. Three nights in a row. I think it's time to let go. Forget the past, just lose control. Cause life's too short for yapping. Come on and dance, come give me soul.
You keep on talking to me.
You keep on talking to me.
You keep on talking.
You keep on talking to me.
You keep on telling me your dreams.
You keep on talking to me.
You keep on talking.
But I just wanna see you move.
I just wanna see you move.
We got audio going. All systems go. What's up? What's up, guys? This is just a chill Monday stream. Zet, man, I see you, man. Nice and early. I didn't plan on streaming today, but since I took the weekend off, I might as well show up today. Play a little Life is Strange. I've had this for so long, I never started it. Why not now, right? Let's see. Chill. Yes, sir. Let's see. Can we hear the game? I don't hear the game on my headset. Am I bugging? Strangers life, absolutely. Oh. You turn on the headset, absolutely. You'll hear the game. Okay. See what we got. I think we're good. Zema, did you try this one yet? I remember you saying that you got the, I think the special edition, the one that included this in the bundle, something like that. It's been a long time since I played RPGs. Let's see if I remember. By the way, how was your weekend? Fatal Frame, that was so surreal.
Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay, I'm in class. Everything's cool. I am okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream.
Bueller.
Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw humanity as tortured, right?
Hold the mouse.
And frankly, it's bullshit. Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. And any one of you could do that to me. Isn't that too easy? Too obvious? What if Arbus chose to capture people at the height of their beauty or innocence.
Yeah, the game won the... Oh.
She had a brilliant eye.
Thank you. Hold on. Where are we at? Interesting. Okay, let me know now. This is the pain of having one monitor. Anytime I exit the game, it's like I can't see the levels. It just stops.
So, she could have taken another approach.
A little better.
I have to admit, I'm not a big fan of her work.
This mechanic, I don't understand.
I prefer Robert Frank.
Okay, I'm moving it. I'm clicking it.
Me too, Victor.
It's not happening. It's too early.
He captured the essence of post-war beat America. And there was honesty about the economic conditions of the era. But a beauty in the struggle. Okay. You don't have beauty without a beat. Which explains why Frank was Kerouac's photographic
meat. Look at this crap.
Look at the damn picture.
How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
Survivor horror. What is... That sounds so familiar. I just can't put my finger on it. I do not remember what that game is. It sounds good, though.
And both were the great chroniclers of the 1950s. Well... we've all seen.
I should take plus. It's perfect for my portfolio, and I have to get my daily selfie quota.
Capturing the romantic urban South.
If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Blackwell Academy. Da 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 da. When I saw the first word, congratulations! I think I screamed. My mom cried. My dad laughed. They're so weird, but they're happy. It means extra financial support because they don't have to pay anything to Blackwell. Which means new clothes. And if I can work at a new laptop. Oh, I have to keep telling myself in caps I'm going to Blackwell Academy. Game takes place in a ghost town and your camera is a weapon to... Oh, I think I've... Well, you know what? I was thinking of a completely different game. I think I've seen that one, though.
You dig?
That's the only
now,
thing you really walk around with, the camera,
stark
right?
Americana gotta, with Salvador Dali's surrealist photographs.
Like, catch, before
like
Cocteau, the ghost or whatever gets to you.
Renaissance man.
Like,
and his famous self-portraits are famous.
Almost like an attack
early examples
with the camera
of that
flash.
Truly
is that
awful
the one?
Word you pesky kids love so much. The selfie. And it's a great tradition.
I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century. But I like it old school.
Sorry. I know. So if anybody wants to question the portrait as modern narcissism, they could go back hundreds of years.
I do love
society.
My analog camera. Speaking of questions, I should take a quick picture now.
Yes, in the middle of class. Take a
it's your
selfie
turn to lecture
with a frickin' 1970
now, based on the I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s.
The photo portrait.
Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression.
Sorry, selfie expression.
I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as
paranormal
long as it's been around. Now, Max,
oh, to get points
since you've captured
camera,
our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please
I gotta check that
tell
out.
Us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
School can't afford electricity. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. You asking
You're
me?
You're asking me?
You're asking
well,
me?
Let me think.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes. A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
What a bitch.
The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces,
okay,
making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward. The first American daguerreotype self-portrait was done by Robert Cornelius. You can find out all about him in your textbook or even online. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where
you'll
be feted by the art world. It's great exposure,
especially
and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Yo, Zetman, but you played this game already, right? Like the original one?
Victoria doesn't waste a second kissing ass.
Of course. Victoria has to have the bestest, newest, most expensive everything. I should have known. She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
God damn, $5,300.
Even her school books are gift wrapped.
Oh, you see,
I can't believe she made fun of me in class. What is she, 15 years old?
Stick around. One of the pivotal moments are about to happen.
No matter who wins, this is just a bump on a bigger road. I don't want anybody to feel excluded from this process, but
Scent of the Day. Scent of the Day is from Diptyque, Tam Dao.
I had my moment in the camera.
You know, I gotta write it out for you guys, because I wouldn't even know how to spell it about it.
I only want to share whatever gifts I have with the world.
It's literally like a bunch of dry wood. You know, it's not a scent that's gonna like catch anybody's attention, but it's very cozy, very comforting. It's like creamy dry woods.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
Camera better have a defibrillator for that price. Seriously.
I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I didn't have any time. Way too much homework.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, blah, blah,
I remember,
right?
I got this game.
But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images.
Knew nothing about
it. To frame the world only the way you envision.
Only played it because it was free.
Now,
I didn't have anything else to play.
All you need,
I just got sucked into the story.
To share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
What's this whole doing?
Every time I look at Victoria, I feel like she's talking smack about me.
Probably with her flat ass.
This is ridiculous. I always get so shy and nervous around Mr. Jefferson. Yeah.
I wonder why. TV? What am I gonna do with the TV? The girl from The Ring is gonna pop out?
Man, he even has the best plasma HDTV for a class monitor. Can't wait to watch some more documentaries on this bad boy.
Plasma, wow.
You didn't tell me how cute I looked yet.
I was about to.
I'm not paying
$100.
Welcome to the real world.
Just cute?
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture during class. I feel like because Max wants everybody to see how cute she is. She plays it so sharp.
I need a serious time out in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
Okay, I need to take a dump.
She's so fucking shy.
I remember this scene I really liked. I like the way they did this. And the soundtrack to this game is really good. I mean, I think so. It's not music I would typically listen to, but I like this. School on a budget, bro. You don't see they got completely different colored lockers. It's like they took whatever was left over from different schools brought it here.
Evan doesn't say much to me, but his photos are very cool.
Imagine a world. It's kind of weird, but it's also cute.
Alyssa is always texting, but she doesn't hang out with a lot of people. Be part of
the world around you. Driving a car
by the sea. I hate having everybody see inside my locker. The world from the bright. I love that picture of Mom and Dad. Hello, Jack. Kiss, kiss. Andy, you look totally fabulous, as usual.
Welcome to Budget High. Yo, that actually sounds like a movie from the 80s. Welcome to Budget High.
That's Dana talking to, I think his name is Justin.
He'll have like some long hair surfer dude. Just screaming in the hallway. And the jock.
It looks like she's been gone for months.
19, but she looked my old. I wish I had.
An American.
take this dump.
Empty. Good. Nobody can see my meltdown. Except for me.
Me every day going to the bathroom. Empty. Good. It's time to blow this bitch up. Graffiti. What graffiti? What? Rachel? Come on.
Now, who would bother to write that crap?
Rachel Amber is a bitch.
The last time I got a flu shot, I got the flu. Fuck you. Oh.
That happened to me one time. I was perfectly fine. I got the flu shot, and I was freaking
this
knocked out for
must
four
drive
or five
people
days.
To have sex.
What do we got? Tampon dispenser. Oh. At least I got a budget for this. It's something. It's not much,
I'm
but it's
good
something.
To flow. Thanks.
You know, little dam, whatever you call it. I'm not well versed in these things. Hold on, I'm supposed to pick something up from here. Am I not? Oh no, use the sink. That's what I gotta do. Zetman, you hear
just
me okay?
Relax. Stop torturing yourself.
Is the game still too loud?
You have a
Can
gift.
Can you hear the game?
Fuck it.
I like her sneakers, though.
When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that.
High school was a joke. Bad reputation, make it worse trying to change something.
Okay, girl,
about
you don't get
school.
A photo op like this
hear me
every
fine?
Day.
Awesome. Wait, what do you mean they made it worse when they tried to change something about the school? What, like they tried to get strict?
Whoa, where did that butterfly come from? It doesn't look like any kind I've ever seen before.
Let me take a picture for IG.
The blue wings are practically glowing. I can almost feel the air moving around me. The butterfly feels almost like a spirit.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss.
Check this out.
So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave
Try
them
to be strict.
Out of this
it makes
bitch.
It worse when a fight breaks
I
out
can
after
tell
school.
Everybody
oh,
Nathan Prescott is a punk ass
that
who begs
terrible.
Like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who
you
you're messing
stop
around
playing
with
me, blue
you
hair.
What are you,
you
doing?
Get it.
Come on, put that thing down.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho. No.
Man belongs under the jail. So stop trying to control me.
Whoa. What the fuck? How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then I was back here.
Yes, he likely was. These pieces of time can frame us.
How would you hold up your hand? I would have been trying to climb out the window.
To shadow. From color.
Now Kate is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Surprised you graduated.
Oh, shit!
Can you give me an example of a
Man,
photographer?
I cannot believe this.
I feel like that's how condition in black a lot of high schools are. Like,
okay, if I'm
you're
crazy,
always an inch away
I might
from,
as well
like,
go all the way.
Bueller. Chaos.
Can I actually reverse time?
There you go, Victoria.
I did
now,
it.
Can you give
I
me
actually did
of
it.
A photographer who perfectly captured
I'm a human
the human
time machine.
In black and white. Anybody?
Max, don't freak out. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arvis?
Because of her
images. Keep it together, Max.
You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers.
When I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question. Tortured, right? If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie.
Talk about
that. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming
of course,
this.
As you all know, the
it's
photo
real.
Portrait has been popular
I can tell.
Since the early 1800s. Your generation.
So I can go back in time.
For selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet?
Ah, fuck. The
point can I save her?
I forgot to make
has always been a vital aspect of art and photography.
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
All right.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please
just remember
tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
I'm
sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom.
Nice try, Max. But you're not going to get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody here
shit.
Who knows their stuff?
Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
What if I rewind again and give him the right answer?
Fine detail in people's faces, making them extreme.
To this rewind. Hold shift to go fast.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
The Daguerrean process.
Daguerrean.
Invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max. The Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is so far way ahead of everyone. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy.
Hurry up.
You are not dreaming.
Hurry up, Max.
It's time to be an everyday hero.
An everyday hero.
Yes, Victoria, you still...
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
All right, what do you want?
I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Not sure if I have
one. I'm not sure I have one.
Given your selfie output, I'm sure you must have about 1,000 pics by now.
It'll take a long time to find a good one.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
What does that mean? You like my free t-shirt? It's a little wrinkly. I just had it thrown. It's clean, but, you know, took it out the machine, just kind of threw it in the basket. Undo your previous... Oh, did I do it wrong? Shit. Hold on. Press control. Talking about my t-shirt. But I'd be going on Reddit, free
Victoria,
stuff.
You still have to
and
do
a lot of times, it's like in exchange for your
even
email.
If you're submitting your photo for the competition, everybody
they'll send you free
class,
stuff like t-shirt,
in a photo, so.
Hat,
you
know, nothing
dilemma?
Crazy, but
I know, Mr. Jefferson. I just,
you know, just to have something.
Excuse me,
to
Mr.
do
Jefferson,
yard work, to go
to
the gym,
to
stuff like that.
Yes, excuse me.
It was like from
no,
a company.
Victoria.
They were like, "Yo,
excuse
what's
us.
The name of your company?" I just
I'd
put
never let one
my
of
name LLC.
Stars avoid
and they sent
handing
it to
in her picture.
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers. Good.
That
make sure you finish working
saying,
on it by today. I have faith in you.
When the man makes plans, God laughs. Like, ha, you think it's gonna go down the way you imagine? I got something for your ass.
I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom. Please, please.
The fact that
I can't tell anybody.
That even is a thing.
They'll think I'm crazy.
You have to remind people, because don't text and drive is insane to me. What's even more insane is you gotta tell people that they need to wash their hands and how to wash their hands.
You know I don't tease.
Oh, sure. I just noticed the floor looks...
What's that got to do with anything?
Looks like crap. The school is falling apart.
You suck.
Okay, Max. Retrace every step. I washed my face.
Uh-huh.
I shredded my photo.
Yep.
Then the
butterfly.
There butterfly flew in. And I took a photo.
Leave them out of this, bitch.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing?
Don't.
Come on, put that thing down.
World
tell
indeed.
Me what to do.
Wowzer, it's happening again.
People trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss
no,
your
he hasn't gone. I should do something else. Holy shit, I can't let this happen. If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
Inventory. What do I have in my inventory?
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of yeah, people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this.
Inventory. Use tab to open my journal. This is my journal.
Then drugs.
Got pictures of people. Got that. I got texts.
Nobody would ever even
Max,
miss your
you're going to get
that.
Hurt.
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Oh.
Where my inventory
shit.
At?
No. No, 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 no.
God damn it. Hold on. There's nothing about inventory here. Current objective, icon, blah blah blah. Press mount. Okay, that's for the camera and all that. Okay, you retain your inventory objects. Okay. A, D, and that's focus. Okay. Inventory, come on, man. How do I get my inventory? What I need for my inventory to stop this freaking clown?
Don't ever.
So, everything I can think of. Like that. Text, okay. It's your birthday. Thank you very much.
Tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this
I'm
than
drugs. Too scared to get near this psycho.
Ever even miss your punk ass? Or even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
I'm gonna find his inventory button at some point. At some point, I must have missed it. You can move ahead of time to teleport. Okay. I'm gonna just look it up because I have no patience for this. You know? How do I open the fucking, how do I open the inventory of this? Let's try to keep it clean. Clean Mondays. As clean as possible. Life is strange. Open inventory. I didn't even pick anything up. What do I have? I don't have it. I have the freaking camera. Am I supposed to take a picture? Is that what it is? I really don't remember.
Tell me what to do.
Nobody has a gun. I should do something else.
You are going to get in hella more.
I don't got the damn camera.
Romy!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
I just hit him with the mop.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away.
He's going to kill her 50 times before I figure this out. Damn inventory. They are good. I'm right here.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than
Oh, I could do this too. Okay, that makes sense.
Work of people trying to control me.
Max, you're going to get hurt.
Hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho.
Is this what they want?
I need a hammer to break it open.
I need a hammer now.
No.
Where the hell is there a hammer?
Tell me what
to
do.
I'm stuck back here.
I'm too scared to get near this psycho.
I gotta let her get killed then.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Oh, shit! No! No!
Mm. Okay, it's under the freaking. Okay. Damn, I completely forgot how to do this. Alright. We got the hammer now. Let's rewind. We're gonna get it done.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying
Yo,
to control
anytime,
me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Anytime you hear somebody say, don't ever tell me what to do, you better step away because they're about to do something crazy.
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
What you mean, look? Smash that shit. What are you doing? Don't worry about that.
Don't ever tell me what to do.
Boom.
I'm so sick of people trying.
Finally. Thank you for your patience.
Don't ever touch me again, freak.
Oh, my nuts.
Another shitty day.
I thought he was going to say another shitty floor.
That did not happen. This cannot be real. I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on? Do not freak out.
Hey,
I would have been causing all types of mischief.
That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
There you go. Like Zetman would say, bitch ass. To the exit. Oh. Not that exit. This way? Not this way. Oh my god, this is why I don't play the lotto. Let me talk to you. Principal, what's his name?
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You can always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Damn. This guy's coming over here like a mob boss. Hide the truth. Move over, man.
I just got sick in class.
I don't like how the curse is kind of
you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
just
class.
Just tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick. It happens, you know.
There's that teen toot again. You know, I've heard enough. don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict. I don't think your parents will approve when they find out. Now get outside with class. Please.
No, he does not buy that at all. I may have just flushed my scholarship down the toilet. Yes, I could rewind and actually tell him the truth.
Don't wander around here. Get on outside.
Motherfucker, I went to the door. It doesn't open. It doesn't give me the option. How do I get out? Oh, space. Why was I not reading that right? Story of my life. Misreading stuff. Trust no one. That is the truth. Everyone's a suspect. Places like this is like so calming, you know, like where you can hear the birds in the middle of the day. It's crazy.
Rachel Amber. She looks so hopeful and pretty. I wonder what happened to her.
Somebody snatched her ass up. Guy looked like he came out of GTA.
I better read Warren's text before he blows my That's so cool that Blackwell is doing a show of Mr. Jefferson.
Nope. My flash drive. Damn. I'll meet you in the lot. Those texts were kind of aggressive.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Dorm? Which way is the dorm? Where's the sign? I saw some signs. Dorm this way. Alright. Out of the way. I thought I would have knocked down at least one of them.
Come on, Logan, bring it, bro. Yeah.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Let's go. Uh-oh, it's a gang.
Yeah. Oh look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell.
Whoa.
What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, yeah. Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit.
Mark? What?
The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
Why are you blocking the entrance?
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving. Oh, wait. Hold that pose. So
I should
original.
Kick your teeth in.
Don't worry, Max.
What do you think
I'll put
about
a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh, yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way. That's the first and last time I expect to hear that.
I can't believe you're just gonna take that, Max.
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
Samuel. Hey, are you
there? There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window. I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
That's a good idea. I'll do that. I saw a video of some people at the beach that decided to sit in front of another group when there was like the whole beach they could be at. So they took like some chips and dropped it behind their chairs and they just got flooded with all the birds and they had to move. That's what that reminded me of. Oh, here we go.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
Got it. Okay, I just got the option to look at it.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
Man, Turn that shit. What you want?
There's only one way around this.
Well, look at that. What the hell?
Think, Max. Rewind and find something.
What am I? Oh. Hit it before he gets up there. Samuel.
There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window.
I'm gonna say that to him. Well, now I can use it. There we go.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this, Victoria. It's just water. Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Where do you think you are? Why do you even want to chill there anyway? Hell out the way.
Do you understand English? Get lost.
Yo, what's a slap button?
No.
Just slap the taste out of my mouth. Talk so much shit. For no freaking reason.
There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window.
I gotta throw something. Knock that bucket down. You don't like water, you're really not gonna like paint. Ho. Let me see. Tell this guy, yo, throw that football over there. Knock down that. No? Let me talk to this antisocial one here with the purple hair. Oh, she don't talk. She's a mute.
No.
I don't get around this. I'm just trying to get a freaking flash drive.
None shall pass. Capiche?
These holes are making my life impossible. Let's bring it back. I gotta do something. Oh, tamper, there we go. That's what I gotta do. Give us some of that.
Okay, let's see if this works.
Sweet.
Yeah, I gotta get their asses off this, off those steps.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this.
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
I got something for you. Can't chill on the steps. You're really not gonna like it now. Cashmere about to go R.I.P. Boom.
No way. No fucking
you okay,
way.
Victoria? Oh, Samuel, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo.
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked.
Why do you still
don't mess with Max, bitches.
Speak. You better curse her out.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Make fun of her.
Don't. Don't say a word, Max.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose.
What you look like.
And no filter needed before I post this. Now please move. I've had a messed up day and I'm going to my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that.
Oh, well, it's too late now. It's done. She deserved it. She deserved that and more. For being a you know what. I'm trying to
Courtney.
Wait, who that? Moose, thanks. Moose, thank you for the raid, my friend. Moose, I only know one Moose. Welcome in. What is up? What were you playing? Moose raid, I like that. I like those emotes. I'm afraid it is I. Ah! What's going on? I'm just chilling, man, playing this game, a little bitchy game over here. Cursing these girls out. How are you? What were you playing? I heard you got the new mic. Cheers. I haven't been able to stop by, though, but hopefully soon. Minecraft. Ah. That's a time suck. I watch people play, and it's like,
they
could go on all day. I don't know if you played the Life is Strange series. It's like almost like a soap opera. Only started streaming again here recently. Yeah, I figured because
my favorite cocoon.
I thought you just didn't want to stream at all, but good shit, man.
One day I'll organize Welcome back. My film collection.
Welcome back to the
One
crazy
day
house.
I'll get an actual HDTV.
Oh, mom is texting. Oh, work was clean. I know how that is, man. I know exactly how that is. I'm a little beat up today, but since I took the weekend off, I said, let me show up today, say what's up to the beautiful people. I appreciate the raid. Oh, let me give you a quick shout out. These guys are slacking over here. Let's get Moose up and running. Everybody go make sure you go check out Moose. Get that follow in there. Get those subs in there if possible. Emo saying they're concerned about your attitude and behavior. Yeah. But yeah, man. If you need to take a break, go ahead. You know how it goes. I appreciate you. All right. Look at this.
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note. Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
Dana's room.
There's my poor laptop begging me to check in.
About to crash. Yeah, have a good night. Thanks again. Get your rest. Instant film.
Instant film is so damn hard to find and expensive now. But I can't help it. I'm analog, not digital.
Leaf. Let's go to... whatever this hole is.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
Always some drama going on.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
There you go.
So stupid.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
You are ridiculous.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Man, why are you doing that to me? You know I don't know. Olsen. You look like
Juliet.
Olsen.
Juliet Olsen.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. Oops. By the way, Juliet Watson.
I can rewind that one. Let's rewind that one. It's Watson.
Hey, Juliet.
Oh, yes, Max.
I hate
Juliet
the way that
Watson,
goes.
You be nice. Right there.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do.
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Unbelievable.
Yo, your hands are a completely different tone than your face. It's wild. Okay. Why would Dana,
would Dana do that?
Oh,
according to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext. And Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Yeah, I swear I didn't do anything. But I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her room.
Dana's still a cheerleader at heart.
Okay. Isn't Victoria the skank out here?
No need to go there now.
Oh, I gotta keep talking to her. Okay. Juliet. Look at her. What
I should find a way to end this silly standoff.
They should at least show how much an outfit costs. That's a crazy ass outfit. I'm sorry.
I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth.
Juliet, extreme reporter.
No boys allowed. HIV and AIDS aren't just initials on the poster. People need to take that shit more seriously.
Go, Miss Grant. Not sure if I will, though. I'm a loser.
Gonna go. Look at this poster. What's this?
Nice atmospheric shot.
Bambi.
Needs dusting.
Fire. Hit the fire alarm?
At least that's an alarm from this century.
Draw. We'll bang for Jesus. And get that out of here. Pass. This action will have consequences. Uh-oh.
What's it? Oh, Victoria, give me a fucking break.
Be the change you wish to see. That. Oh, God. I'm trying to be better. I'm trying to be better, but it reminds me of a certain type of person that goes on IG and will post that as a caption. It's not nice. I don't need any more of my stuff getting reported on social media.
Dior, Givenchy, you could pay for my tuition with that.
I'm getting harassed on two ends. Two ends, people. Runways. I'm getting my stuff reported on all my social media. I don't know why. Just random shit that has nothing to do with nothing. And I'm getting bombarded by freaking cam girl and OnlyFans links.
Like, maybe I could sneak in and watch Final Fantasy send you a message. Spirits Within.
And you look at the profile and you're like, it looks like a regular person.
Juliet on her shit list after this
then
article.
You check out the message. It's like, hey, what's up? How you doing? I like your page. Here's a link to buy my stuff. $29.99. It's like, yo, what is this? It has to be bots.
Victoria is a real Jefferson groupie.
There's a ton of them. Or they must think I'm rich to be spending money on that.
Victoria hates Rachel Amber this
much. Hot singles
much.
In your area? Yo, that's how exactly what it feels like. There's a hot MILF 0.5 miles away. The phone spell check? Bro, I know the pain. I never really got used to typing on a smartphone after all these years. Glass, yo, it will never, ever, ever compare to an actual keyboard. I'm sorry. I just can't. When I had my BlackBerry keyboard, I would type without even looking at it.
And who the hell
I would be walking, typing, and I'll just glance at it before I hit send. And 9 times out of 10, it was good to go.
Boom. This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Print. What is it for? Yo, I thought this was a hookah. I thought it was a hookah right here.
Okay, if I did wear expensive jewelry, I would wear this for sure. Yes, I get it. Enter the Vortex Club.
Maxwell broke.
No.
House. Where's the printer? Oh, here. Why is this printer so damn far away?
This good better Lord. Convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
You put that fake... You should have put the printer there. Why is the printer all the way back here next to the TV? So when somebody's printing something, you can't hear the TV? This is a messed up layout.
That is a tasty plasma. Maybe I could sneak in and watch Final Fantasy Spirits Within.
Wow.
I don't care what anybody says. That's one of the best sci-fi films. Dior, Givenchy.
Spirits Within.
You could pay for my tuition with that wardrobe.
I loved that movie when it came out. Mess up. Yeah, fuck it, that's messed
Let's
up.
Play a little photo Tetris and leave Victoria a message. Let's move this here. And this one.
I'm sure
there.
This will have consequences. Oh.
A pattern is emerging.
There you go. Let's get out of here. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. Oh man, I need a chick with long nails just scratch my back. I wish I could just reach my back and just scratch my back. You say get a back scratcher, it's not the same. It's not even close.
Looks like nobody won this TP war.
That's a lot
There's
of
nothing
toilet
left
paper.
But ghosts.
Bunch of cagonas in this floor. That's what that is. Juliet, look at the email.
Juliet, read this.
Delusion of the movie was trash.
Of course.
You know how long it took me to download that movie when it
I'm
first came
asshole.
Out?
I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
That shit.
You are.
Probably took me like two
and
whole
And I hope
days.
So. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Man, you're not 19. You're like you at least 32. You're like you've been divorced already.
Almost done. Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren.
Right here. Get that. Take that.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
No, shut up.
Of course a popular cheerleader like Dana would have a million friends. So fascinating to get a peek into Dana's social media world. And yes, Max, so terribly wrong.
Talking about a million friends, you ever go to someone's page and they just have a ridiculous amount of followers and you're like, how and why? Like, how is it possible to even keep up with that?
This is both sad and pathetic.
Sad. I can't read that fucking handwriting. Suck a writing, thought I should write you, but don't last forever. I like a tough jog. Oh, this guy, Logan. You saw how I pussed out. Oh my god. I was watching DC movies all day today. Oh shit. What'd you watch? That's what's up. You had the day off today? Oh, that's right. You off today. Nice. That sounds pretty... What do you think of the future of DC going forward? Apparently, you're going to revamp everything. Hopefully for the better. Because I don't know. They're making a lot of moves there. Got me a little worried. Canceling a bunch of shit. They canceled one of my favorite shows. Catwoman Hunted. Didn't know it was an anime. Me neither. You just told me. That sounds dope.
Fuck this shit.
With the merger, you have no clue. Gotcha.
That hurt.
Damn. I better rewind.
Dope. Man, use my power for that. Saying hey, you're not paying attention. Muévete.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist.
WB, careful, you know, that is the truth.
Oh. Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
This action will have consequences. Let me take my little USB tool too. What do you want from me? Hi, Hor. I hope you enjoy the pick as your last one. That was not expecting that. Oh, we're going back again. What happened to you?
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
Nah, fuck your life. Stock market, the stock dropping like flies. Oh my god. Why do I feel like there's gonna be more mix up? Like they're just gonna chop things up and sell it off.
I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Take a photo.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone. Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so open.
Mad they canceled Bad Girl, would have watched it. I mean, it was done, from what I understand. It was already done, and they just kind of wanted to just cut their losses by not releasing it. So I am hopeful that it leaks. That is a possibility in 2022. One thing I hate about movies now is like people take the dumbest
that guy
takes.
Was an asshole.
They just say nope. Yeah, they're just looking at it from a purely financial standpoint. I feel like I never looked too much into it, so I can't. You know, this is just me shooting the shit. I feel like with DC, they always trying to be like Marvel, and that was their downfall because they can't pull it off like that. And I always said they should lean more into adult themes. Let me pause this real quick. I always said that DC should lean more into like being adult theme, more being rated R, hell, rated X, and just lean all the way that way. I understand the big money's in PG-13, but yo, that's not working for you. Be the opposite of Marvel, be the mature for adults. A lot of those DC comics are for adults. Song, welcome in, Song. My dear, I was thinking about you today. What's going on? I passed by a candle store, and since I was on a mission to actually, I was getting something specific. I didn't think to stop by the candle store until I was already in my car. And I was like, oh, fuck. Whoops. Maybe next time. How are you? How was your weekend? I learned a cursed pickup line today. What is that? What is a cursed pickup line? I prefer some R-rated comic book movies. Yes. That's what I'm talking about, Zaman. Which is fitting, apparently, seeing you're pitching your Marvel smut video. Did I miss something? What is the cursed pickup line? Okay. You are the Pixar lamp because I let you bounce in between. Oh my god, that is so bad. Song, the very little bit that I know about you, all I hear when I come in is Marvel and rated X, lazy posing. Nah, not here, bro. They already, Song, they're trying to cancel me. They say I hate women. No, the little bit that I know about your song, I know you cursed them the fuck out for that one. That's just lazy-ass pickup line. That's not even a pickup line. That's just dumb. That's like a 10-year-old joke. Lazy's writing that Batman, Superman, exercise fanfic. You know what? I would write that. If I think, you know, actually, I do think that would sell. That would make me some money. I will need to hire security, though, because the fans will try. They will want to kill me. If they, oh, God. You guys are tempting me. I'm trying to keep it clean. Clean Mondays. You imagine Batman with a kryptonite dildo pegging Superman. Don't you dare clip that. Deadpool was a good rated R movie, but too Disney trying to keep it family friendly, and that's a lazy move. Yeah, that's my thing. They have to either lean all the way into it or just go family friendly all the way. This in-between thing has just never worked out for them. That's the problem. But Superman is the bottom. Give alien. Wait. Oh, give the alien the bat. I got a bat for you, Superman. No, he wouldn't call him Superman. He'd call him something else. What would he call him? Fuck, I wish I had something off the top of my head. But he wouldn't call him Superman. He'd call him like Alien Boy or some weird shit. I don't watch enough porn to know. Catwoman pegs Batman. Wait, which Batman are you talking? Are you talking about like Batman in the comics or Batman like the latest Batman? You talking about 80s Batman, Ben Affleck Batman? Ben Affleck definitely gets pegged by J-Lo. That's where we're going right now. Double down, say all of that. Oh, man. I can't disagree. I can't disagree. Could you imagine? It's fucked up that I know him as Twilight Batman. I don't know what else to call this freaking guy. The Batman, the last one that just came out. That was a great movie. Excellent movie. And that guy, what's his name? Robert Pattinson. It's just him and one other actor that, like, in a sense, won me over to where, like, their first films, I'm just like, I could care less. Like, every time I see their name come up, I'm like, bullshit, whatever. But as they drop more projects, I've, like, warmed up to, you know, like, I can't deny they're good actors. I can't deny they make good movies. And to the point where I'm like, oh, shit. Like, okay, now when they're in something else, I'm going to be like, you know what? I'm definitely going to bump that up to the top of the list. The most recent Catwoman, who wouldn't let that clap their cheek? Song, what are you saying, Song? Were you in the movie theater leaning forward in your seat? Two types of people. People who would and liars. I wish I could disagree with you. Why are you always right? Listening to a summary of Dark Knight Metal and it's insane. Wait, what? Dark Knight's Metal? Which one is that? Is that the one where Batman has like the iron suit? I'm not well versed in the comics, to be honest. I know of them. I've read some, just a few, not a lot. Put the prostate there for a reason. Song, is it safe to say you dabble in that area? Because if you do, I mean, if you don't, it's fine. If you do, it's fine as well. But if you do, maybe we have some questions that you may answer and clear up for us. No, don't stop. You started the conversation. Half the viewers left as soon as you started talking about the pegging. Batman. Batman Who Laughs is recruiting other evil versions of Batman to take over the multiverse. Batman and Joker teaming up to fight the Batman Who Laughs, and even Batman was telling the Joker to team up. What? Telling the Joker that this team up never happened. We don't talk about this. That's kind of confusing, but it sounds pretty interesting. That's some wild shit. And Song, you can't leave now. You can't just leave us hanging like that. But on that note, type what you're going to type. I'm going to just take a quick bathroom break. I'm going to be right back. Todo money, todo el dinero. Solo un par de gente se lleva el botín entero. Funny, pasa verdadero. Si tienen la verde siempre llegará primero. Pero llegaremos antes o después. Solo a lo suyo, que Dios te lo ve. Que por más que tarde lo veré caer. Somos malos buenos y tenemos fe. El dinero ya lo veré. No vendo mi alma, lo lograré. Seré el más grande, no olvidaré. De dónde vengo ni cómo voy. Money work. Money world. Yo digo las cosas como son. No sí. Quiero ninguna aceptación. Tampoco vengo a pedir perdón. Porque mis sentimientos se volvieron la canción. Yeah. No me vale mucho como tú me ves. Sabes, tú me llegas solo a los pies. Para mí ser grande es un interés. Ser un buen humano para mí es un deber. El dinero ya lo veré. No vendo mi alma, lo lograré. Seré el más grande, no olvidaré. De dónde vengo ni cómo voy. Money world. Money world. De corazón, la plata no te hace ser feliz. Ella de corazón. My apologies for the delay. Song, what happened, Song? I was running back to my desk expecting like at least two paragraphs. It's all good. Oh God, I look so terrible on camera. I need to do something about this lighting. I look like I'm dying. Got me doing homework now. What do you mean homework? Not homework. I'm talking about your experience. You're off the top of your head. What's going on? How many people are you beating up? Excuses is all I hear. See, Zetman knows. Zetman, have you ever spoken to a Song? You know, like voice chat? Song does not fuck around. Song, yo, she sound like a drill sergeant. Latina. Welcome in, Latina. What's going on, Latina? Brace yourself. Put your seatbelt on. You got a dangerous conversation going on. Y Latina, por tu culpa. They might kick me off Twitch. They might block my channel. I was heated earlier. What happened? Oh my God. For a split second, I read that I was in heat earlier. I was like, what are you talking about? You the cat from Stray? Why? I'll tell you later. I don't feel like going into it. But I don't know. I'm getting a lot. A lot of my content is just getting reported and pulled off social media and stuff. Song will put the fear of God in you. Man, she don't play, bro. Song comes in, you gotta sit up straight. You gotta get one of those. Sometimes you get hate comments on your TikToks. I never reply or delete them. Yeah, you know, I mean, When it's just a few, it's like, eh, whatever. But when it's like, when they start piling on, it's kind of like, yo, what the fuck is going on, bro? Someone commented that it triggered you. Wait. What did they say? If you don't mind sharing, what was it that did it after all these hate comments? What was the one that got you going so I know to steer clear? One of your recent videos. That's fucked up, though. Everybody got something to be mad about. Someone that doesn't like his reporting you? I think so. I'm not sure if it's one person or a few people. It has to be a few people. But at the same time, it's like it comes in waves. So I'm like, yo, whatever. Like, you know, I'm not even going to appeal that. I'm going to just keep pushing, keep moving. It's whatever, man. I mean, I hold no ill will towards anybody. You know, I understand this is not for mainstream consumption. We're here talking and talking, the song putting her little emotes, like we're not waiting on her answer. No way, and fighting the ocean, just gotta ride the wave. You need to ride the wave on the topic we were talking about, song. Come on. You're gonna make me get sassy like the little whores in these game, in this game. Oh, let me just stop. They're gonna get me flagged again. One of my videos, getting a kill, some dude commented basically saying it's an easy lobby and expect people to tell me yes. That is what the fuck kind of comment is that? Go to his TikTok, dude has video of him and his baby. Yeah, that's dumb. I don't even know how to feel about that. Like, that made me laugh just because it's so ridiculous. Like what? Like, who takes the time to write some shit like that? Latina, don't worry about it. I like your TikToks. You'll be getting them kills. I could never get kills like you do. A lot of times, I'll let it play because I'm like, what the fuck, man? I know that game is quick. You got to be quick instant. Oh, here we go. I saw pegged somewhere in the... what do you call it? I can never find the word I want to say when I'm live. Watch, as soon as I hit a go off stream, I'll remember it. Anyway, never pegged someone. But I did go through a period where my hyper focus was educational BDSM videos. Educational, like, an accredited university, like, was putting it out. Like, I imagine, like, a video in the background and someone narrating. I'm probably way off. I'm kid free, so I talk shit. Why you gotta bring the kid into it? Come on now. Cause I'm better? That you are. You are better. And that is a hater. That's a big time hater. Someone on YouTube with expertise in the field. Wait, song, so that's something you had to do, or you just did that in your spare time because you wanted to? What's the context? Like, why were you consuming this content? Bringing the kid because he's ignorant as fuck? Yeah. I think that's a low blow, but at the end of the day, it's the internet. Everybody, you know, it's a free-for-all. Don't let him get to you, Latina. You know you're good. Like somebody told me, once you start getting hate, you know you're doing something right. You have ADHD. I'm not exactly sure what that means, but okay, I'll take it. That's fine. I'm not going to press anymore. I do have a friend that's into that. And even though she never like went into detail, she'll just say stuff like, oh, you see like these big dudes that are like bouncers and stuff, like super masculine and like what's the word? Not an org, but something similar, like an org, like just big and just like a big brute. She was like, I had those motherfuckers doing everything I wanted. She was like, yo, I had an arsenal. All types of shapes and sizes and glitter and whatnot. I was like, holy cow. I remember, what was it? I sent a video, some type of video where, because she's always talking about, like, she loves, like, a dude that's, like, at least a foot and a half taller than her. She's a tiny thing anyway. At least a foot and a half taller than her. So I sent her a video of, like, some dude that's, like, 7 feet with, like, a 5 foot girlfriend. And she was like, I love that. I would just get a saddle and make him walk me everywhere I want to go. Like a mule. If something catches my interest, I get honed in until my interest shifts. I can understand that. Didn't have food all day and running on coffee. I hope you ate something or about to eat something. By the way, Latina, do you cook? You know, a few years ago, that would be such a ridiculous question to ask. Especially a Latina woman. Do you cook? But nowadays, you just never know. Even orcs deserve to feel like a... Yo, you just caught me way off guard. I didn't know where that sentence was going. Yo, Latina, thank you. Thank you for that tier one. I'm Rick James, bitch. Oh, man. Yo, let me set a market down. I gotta send my friend that. She's gonna laugh her ass off. Yeah, you cook? Okay, good, good. So, you gonna cook something? You gonna make something? Chicken nuggets? Oh, get the... I forget what I was watching. It was some type of comedy podcast type of thing on YouTube. You know, some random dudes. And they were talking about how, you know, like, a lot of memories that, like, generation... What do you call it? Millennial generation? I guess. It was like a lot of memories are tied to like our parents and our grandparents cooking, or like a lot of gatherings centered around some type of cooking going on. Like that was like the main reason to show up, or everyone like potluck style, everyone bringing some type of cooking, and how home cooked meals like get embedded into your memory long term. And it's like, yo, now you got kids being raised off freaking Chinese food and chicken nuggets every night. Like, they're not going to know anything about that. It's a completely different experience. Chicken nuggets with ranch. I've never tried that. It's sweet how someone might feel constrained by that hyper-masculinity, sometimes feeling safe enough, someone let it go like that. I can understand that. Like, man, you're really good with words. I can see that. It is tough. Everybody's telling you what a real man is, and it's always shit you don't want to do. It's like, well, a real man would take two bullets in the chest because that stranger was about to take those two bullets. You should take them. And they say, like, wait a minute, hold on. I'm just going to pick up a new controller. Oh, what am I drinking? I'm drinking some Dominican rum. And you know the slogan. Maybe you do, maybe you don't. The slogan for this rum. I'm already feeling hot and bothered with this shit. I don't know why I drink this. The slogan for this rum is, you got two options after drinking it. You're either going to fight or you're going to fuck. And most people say they're not in the mood for fighting, so. I'm gonna fight my pillow later on. Ended up eating a sandwich to calm down. Yeah, sometimes you just need to put something in your stomach to chill out. Don't get your stuff reported, like me. They're gonna deplatform you. White masculinity gotta be defined by how much pain you can give or take. Shit's fucked up. Shakes fix society. I just imagine you like Mr. Burns. What if it's a crazy ex what? That left a comment? What are you talking about? I mean, it kind of feels like that. As long as you provide something, you're the man. You're not providing anything, you're just a bum. Get out of the way. I'm trying to think. That's reporting my stuff? I wouldn't think so. I would hope not. I wouldn't think any. No. I don't even think they know I stream, to be honest. But maybe, who knows? You on the internet, you never know who's watching you. Watching your moves, watching what you're doing. That's why I'm careful not to put too much info about what's what online. You know? Just TikTok being the janky app it is. What do you mean about the reporting? As in, like a false, what do you call it? False report or whatever? I don't know. I mean, I don't care too much. I just don't want them to take my page off just because, you know. I posted a lot of videos. The last 2 months, I posted a lot. I posted, like, almost every day. And from time to time, I'm like, these motherfuckers are always sharing TikTok videos. They haven't given me not one like in at least 6 months. I know you see my fucking video. What is going on? They want to get that back. Yeah, you know what? That's a great idea. That is a great idea, Song. See, that's why I need you here. I need people with brains. Big brain move right there. Something so simple. Going right now to like... My not you. You cool. You know, but it's like always like a lot of people is like, yo, they always talk about it's all about support. And it's like after a while, it's not like I'm checking who liked it or whatever, but every once in a while you'll look through it and I see you like I'm not talking about you. Okay, you done? I appreciate that. That's okay. It's only one, but I'll take it. But, you know, over the course, like, you'll think back and you'll be like, because you start to see the same names pop up in the notifications. I'm not popping like that to turn it off. Yo, I'll literally be driving and I have my phone, you know, in the little clip and the air vent, whatever, with the Waze, and I'll see the drop-down notification of like so-and-so liked your TikTok. And I'll literally give my phone the thumbs up. Like, oh shit, thank you. That's one weird thing. I don't know why I keep doing it. It's just like, I don't even think about it. Like, so-and-so liked your TikTok. Oh, thank you. So-and-so, and it will be like a random name. And I'll be like, okay, what is it? Pegmaster 245. Thank you, Pegmaster. Wherever you could download the ones you want to say, all of them, that might take a while. Yeah, I'm sure there's some type of software I can get where I could just rip the whole page without too many steps. About to give you a shout out on TikTok. Hey, I'll take it. Hey, that kind of stuff works. You got a hot cheerleader saying, yo, this is my friend right here, dun dun dun, check him out. It works. You could send me the bill, send me the invoice. How much would you charge for something like that? Seriously. Not for me, I'm just saying like in general. I know people on Instagram charge for that. Like they'll be like, yo, I'll give you a shout out for however many hundreds of dollars. I think it may go like if you have a certain amount of followers, you charge X amount, $250. I think you get $250. You could pull that off. But it's something like that. It's something like that. A few hundred dollars for like a 10-second shout out. People do that. I'm talking so much shit. Everybody's waiting for me to get back to the game. I think I appreciate you. Oh, by the way, I was thinking the other day, I'm kind of, I don't know, there's not really any games right now that I really care for. But you did say you were going to teach me how to play Warzone. Is it Warzone that you play? I really don't know. I haven't played shooters in so long. So you want to teach me. So if you're willing to teach me, I'm willing to learn. Even if I lose, but just to have something to play. Yes? All right, so I'm going to get that, and we're going to figure that out. What about Song? Where's Song at? Oh, yeah. Yeah. I'm down for that. I mean, I used to play Call of Duty, but I stopped like maybe like 4 years ago. I just kind of got tired of it. But now, you know, took that break. Alejandro, what? You listen to, I'm not sure which, I probably don't. I'm not sure which Alejandro you're talking about. Fernandez. Raul Ale, I have no idea who that is. Probably not. I'm old, yo. I don't be listening to new shit. You know, especially with like downloading music and streaming music. I don't know who that is. Maybe send me a song. Maybe I've heard it, but doesn't ring a bell. What's his song? What's his big hit right now? What's popular? The only Alejandro from Lady Gaga. Oh God, that shit. The song just popped into my head. Let's see. You know what? Let's take a look. Let's see. That's such a random ass name, though. Raul? Is it supposed to be like Raul? But instead of spelling Raul, Raul. Oh, the first thing I see, he got a song with Shakira. Damn, he must be a big deal. Comerte toda. Eat all of you. Yo, is this going to be like a vulgar song? You're making a fat. Song, what's your cutoff height? And the potential partner. What's the height when you're like, all right. Camera. Love a short king. That's a 5'2". Apagamos el celular y esta gana la prendimos. La prendimos. Porque tenemos química. Siempre que se da un factor común. This I think I heard somewhere or something. Probably a car passing by. By 3, did it get your head? Was it 12? Yo, 5-3. Wow, short. Porque tenemos química. Siempre que se da. There's a guy who's short. And then there's short guy. Complicidad con otro le toca dormir. Since screw that, but why? I mean, what would be the difference? Do you feel like if he's gonna be a scumbag, at least let him be a tall scumbag? Is that the logic? Or you just like looking up? Oh, the music is so loud. All right, let me bring it down. How's that? Okay, I mean, bring it back. Latina said, what was she said? I can sit here and say screw it. So I said, is your logic that if he's going to be a scumbag, at least be a tall scumbag? Or do you just like looking up? Much better. All right, thank you. I don't know what I would do without you guys, because it's, you know. I'm just here rolling with the punches. Oson, were you here earlier when I said I passed by the candle store, but I was on a mission, so I didn't pick anything up? I'll go back. You want to look down so you can feel pop? You gonna tinkle in his mouth too? That sounds like some wild shit. Oh, that's right. I just wanted to make sure. Because I got that cash right there, and boom, in my left pocket. Yeah, that's for candles. I don't care how broke I am. I drink the free coffee at work for lunch if I have to. That's for candles. I was just on the mission. I was getting my kid some clothes for school and stuff. How tall am I? I'm 5'1". You're taller than me. Three bands for a candle. Oof. I keep getting emails and stuff. No, hell no, I'm not 5'1". That would be crazy though. Tall and lazy. How tall is Song? Song is like 5'4", I want to say. Last time I went to... you know what? I got the most fucked up height that any guy could ever have. The worst height ever. I'm sure you could guess. 5'3". Ah. I don't know. For some reason, I thought you were like... Zatman and Song got it. That is the worst height because everybody thinks you're lying. And it's like, it's not tall enough to be like, ooh, you know? And then everyone's like, well, if he says 5'11", then he must be like 5'7". I remember one time I was AKA 6'3" when I went, nah, I don't do that shit. Honestly, I don't care. What are you gonna do? But one time at work, I was supposed to meet. Someone was bringing like a couple of boxes of paper to my job, so I was supposed to meet them, you know, on the street. Cause I was like, "Yo, I'll meet you on the street, cause I know you're driving in, so that way you don't have to look for parking, whatever. Like, I'll meet you downstairs, and I'll just grab the boxes, and you could just keep going." So he pulls up and he calls the office. The receptionist picks up and whatever. She tells him like, "Yo, he looks like this. He's going to be on this street." When I go up, I was like, "Oh, it took him a while. Like, I told him I was going to be down there. I don't know." And she was like, "Oh yeah, he called and he asked like, what do you look like?" And I told him, and I said, "Yeah, he's like 5'5". I was like, 5'5"? I was like, I mean, I don't even care, but I was so offended. Like, 5'5". I'm like, 5'5". I was like a freaking high schooler. The motion of the ocean, fuck the height. If you say so. There's a guy who wasn't tall, and then there's. Oh, song. Some people think being tall is enough. Ah. Was so lame. Lame in what sense? Just in general or lame? You know, he couldn't poke you from across the room. Let me change my thing to just chatting, because I feel like this conversation, people are going to come in here for Life is Strange and be like, hey, yo. Lame in bed. Maybe you're just too. What's the word? I swear, I know how to speak in real life. Anytime I'm live, it's like my mind goes blank. Maybe you're just too wild in a sense. Lazy know what? Lazy know what? You're gonna kill. What are you talking about? I'm not saying anything bad. I just, you know, some people have different experience levels. So, you know, maybe he was like right here, maybe level 2, maybe you've been to level 5, and you're like, yo, this is what I expect. And he's just like, eh. You know, like I had a homegirl say, like, yo, I had the worst day ever. He's the cutest guy I ever dated, blah, blah, blah. But when we get down, he was so whack. And she was like, he was here. He was scared to hit me. And I'm like, yo, smack my ass. And he smacks it, but he smacks it like scared. She was like, I've never been so turned off. I just almost leave. You know, that's the type of thing I'm thinking. I'm not thinking anything crazy. They didn't even offer to make me finish or ask if I finish. Oh, that's just selfish. It's not wild. No. I feel like I gotta put a disclaimer up on my screen. This is just jokes. This is not personal attacks. Take it easy. But you know, honestly, like in real life, like, there's people, you know, they expect a certain amount of activities, and there's other people that maybe they haven't experienced it, or they're not into that type of stuff. So you're incompatible is the word. It can help you with a deficit in personality, but not the rest. I love your honesty. I'm about to get them height boosting shoes. There's a guy on TikTok. I don't even think I follow him, but the videos always pop up in my feed. And this is just this tall dude. He's like 6'6". And he goes to a whole bunch of different countries. And it's not him recording. Like, he's walking and there's like his friend filming from behind, like, you know, like crowded streets, maybe like a busy street or a festival or something. And he's just filming. And you just see every woman that passed by him, like they'll pass by and they'll just be like, their faces just light up. And it's, the captions are always something like, oh, being tall is a cheat code. Zetman's tall. Zetman plays basketball. Learning all the lady secrets. Zetman, you gotta pay your membership so we can let you in on to 89% of the lady secrets. Basketball, no basketball. What sports do you play, Zetman? What sports are the sports to play? You play volleyball? Volleyball is a fun sport. You need a lot of stamina for that, though. That's just exhausting. If you play in sand, oh my God. That shit is so exhausting. That's so tiring. Running around, jumping around the sand. But I like volleyball. I suck at it, but I like playing it. I suck at all sports, but I play. I'll be in there. I'll be running around, jumping and shit. That reminds me when I was in college. high school and college, I was like, I was heavy. I need to stop banging on my desk. I just see the screen shake. High school and college, I was heavy into gym. I was going to gym 4 to 6 times a week. And I wasn't big. Like, I'm not going to say I was big. I was never big, but I was lean and I was athletic because people will always show up. Like, random strangers will come up to me and be like, yo, I could tell you play sports. I'm looking for one more for my baseball team or for my football team. And they will always try to recruit me to the team. I'm like, nah, I don't play. I'll play a pickup game, but I don't want to join the team. Latinas, tall guys, anything go by. You don't have to be good at something to have a nice time. That is true. Latina, do you dump them right after that? Where you're like, ugh. Also, this is a story I hear over and over again. Have you experienced this, or do you know someone that's experienced this? Yeah, one guy doesn't do it. You call up a second guy, same night. Zetman, take notes. This is how they do it. This is how they do it. They got the backup. They got the spare tire ready to go. Oh, yeah, you done that? Tu no eres fácil. They got 2 a.m. at the bar. Oh, shit. What are you doing? Yeah, that's the type of shit. You watching Netflix in the crib, no plans, whatever. And you with one eye, what are you doing? You stand up real quick. Let me take a shower real quick. Lazy be getting short girls. Wait, what? I be getting short girls flirting with me at the job over here trying to do my... Yeah, do not touch. Do not go anywhere near anybody you work with. Never. I don't care how bad she is. She could be a 20 out of 10. Do not go near that. The last thing you want is to jeopardize your job, man. It's a buyer's market. That is absolutely true. That is true. I agree with that 100%. I mean, gotta say that sometimes you're not proud of yourself. You're just like, yo, it's been a long time, and oh, snap turtle face over here is the only thing available. I may have to go in there. And you know that's the most insulting thing. The most insulting thing to a guy. When you do a chick that's a 2 out of 10 a favor, and she got on some shit like, oh, no. Like, she try to act like too good for you. Like, get the fuck out of here, man. I mean, a client. But still, I mean, that covers that. You know, co-workers, clients. Yeah, nobody that's connected to your job at all. Not even the FedEx worker, nothing. You don't want none of those problems, bro. You don't want that stress. Weekly fragrance rotation. Ah, you motherfucker. You're gonna make me walk. How about this? I'll do you this. I don't feel like going to a room and getting the stuff. I'll tell you what the rotation is. I plan on streaming tomorrow. I'm gonna be playing Resident Evil 5 with Cookie. I'll bring the bottles up then. But I'll tell you what it is now. Rotation, I'll give you the past 4 or 5 days. Past 4 days. I rotated between Blue de Chanel, Diptyque, Tam Dao, YSLY, and YSL Loam. I'll type them out for you. If you want to check them out, you can't go wrong with any of those. They're all lady killers. They're just really nice. Like, nobody could get mad at those. What'd I say? Diptyque. Tam Dao, I usually reserve when it's raining, because when it's really humid, that one just really pops. Really nice, woody, creamy scent. YSLY. That one just works in any season or occasion. And YSL Loam is a very old fragrance. And it still works. They remade it like more modern. And that's nice, but I like the OG. I prefer the OG because it has more like a, it's more floral. It's more, it's kind of unisex. Not exactly, but I could see some women pulling it off. Like someone like Song, she could pull that off. Song don't fuck around. She spray some YSL loam and you'll be like, yo, okay. That's nice, that's nice. Show girls hitting you at work. Podcast bro talking about high value man. They aren't even in the top five roster. That's true, but you don't need to be in the top five to talk about it, right? You want to become a what? A fiery fighter? Wait, what does that mean? A fiery fighter? Or a firefighter? Is the one that make me smell like the best food in the world? Oh shit! It is chaos, chaos. You know what? Actually, I am sure there's something that smells like that. There's something for it. I have to get back to you on which one it is, though. Yeah, I figured it out because I was like, firefighter is a dope gig. If you don't mind, you know, the schedule and the risk you take, they could set you up pretty nice in a few years. I know some freaking, I'm not gonna say anything bad about, there's nothing bad about them, but some people that aren't all there, they're firefighters and they make cash. They make a ton of cash. And they always look, you know, they're always looking out for each other. They have that brotherhood and stuff. Like, yo, something happened. Everybody just comes together. And that's dope, man. The Last Drake. Holy cow. The Last Drake. I miss you, bro. How you doing? How's everything? What you playing now? I saw you posted it, but, you know, my memory sucks. Oh, thank you, Chaos. You beat me to it. Goddamn phone. Yeah. Let me see. What was that? Hold on. I know I missed a few. Song says something. She probably cursed me out. Where is it? These shoutouts fucked me up. Wait, who's that? Voidy. Who's Voidy? Voidy 13. Hello. Hello. What up? What up? What up? What up? What's going on? Oh, that was creepy. That sounded like, oh, that's a song. Yo, that shit sounded like it was a little girl behind me. Hopefully gonna finish Resident Evil Village this week. Oh, I got a tune in for that. When do you plan on streaming? I want to be there. Gray Girl Games. Everybody go check out Gray Girl Games. Awesome streamer. Great actress. I haven't seen her in anything, but I must say she's great. We're doing all right. It's a little not safe for work right now. The topic of pegging came up and we just went down that road. The ladies were saying how short is too short. Zetman says clients be reaching for his package from time to time while he's at work. There is one behind. Chaos, stop playing with me. Play demons around. Oh yeah. Tomorrow on Thursday. All right, I'm in there, bro. Thank you. Yeah, no, thank you. Thank you for the content. I'll be cracking up watching your stuff. Like I'll be like, what you posting now? And I just start laughing. What's going on? Gray, what are you playing recently? Oh, this is what I miss. Song, how does being a firefighter equal less flirting? The math don't math. Firefighters don't flirt. They have, what do they call them? The badge bunnies, the ladies that go after men in uniform. I learned that from a firefighter. He said, yo, there's badge bunnies. These ladies, they just go after men in uniform. That's their thing. That's their retirement plan. That's their lottery ticket. Do you know a badge bunny or ever heard of one? The song is creepy. Latina, give me another song. Latina, give me something else. Where you at? Have to go to school tomorrow? Yeah, that's how it goes, bro. You're either going to school, you're going to work, you're going to do something you don't like, but you got to do it. What are you going to school for? Finish Alien Isolation. Oh. Amnesia next for YouTube, maybe Dead Space. Gonna do Dead Space. I mean, either one is good, but I vote for Dead Space. Going to school for learning. Thank you for that. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Cheers to you, my friend. I feel like people are always going to school for certain fields and they always end up doing something completely different. It's like feminists. I'm gonna let song decide if I continue or not. Roblox is hella fun if you play the right games. I have never touched Roblox, but I watched my son play and if I let him, he'll be on that shit all day and night. Great. Did you happen to catch the fragrance rotation? I did the cheap version. I had to bring up the bottle. I'll bring up the bottle tomorrow. I'm worried I'm going to drop him. I'm pretty tired. But party don't stop. Where Latina go? That's the DJ here. Don't let me choose from, on my own. What song? What about song? Song knows about music. Great girl, you know about music. What do you like to listen to? What do we got? This is putting me to sleep. They got that creepy girl in the background. All I have is Raul Alejandro coming up. No whom. Come on. What are you listening to? What do you got? Ahora llegué. Ah, ese. El que faltaba, the Cookie Monster. I'm sure most of you are already following the Cookie Monster, but if you're not, please do yourself the favor and follow Cookie Monster right now. Cookie Monster takes it up a few levels above mine when it comes to the whole streaming game. Cookie Monster, what kind of music should I play right now? Latina gave me a couple songs and she left in the middle of the playlist. I got creepy kids in my ear that scared the crap out of me. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Punk Tactics. Oh, you see, I was over here going over to a song I listened to earlier. I hadn't heard it in a minute. And it came up when I was driving. I was like, wow. The guitar sounds excellent. What we got? All right, we got two songs. All right. Start with this while I look up your songs. Is it Punk Tactics? Joy, que se yo quien. Where are you? Here we go. Copy, mother effer. Cookie. All my shit keeps getting reported. All my freaking social media is getting reported. They say it's a scorned lover. Be lurking and playing some Apex with M-San and Rizzy. All right, that's what's up. Yo, Drake, say what's up to them. Tell them I say what's up. No fucking way. Why? I wish I could tell you why. I have no idea. Games that are hella good. Combat Warriors, Doors, Phantom Forces. What's Doors? Doors. Is that short for something? Uh-oh. Let's see. This is what Song has a coffee to every morning. It's a horror game? Oh. Now you piqued my interest. It's called just like that, Doors? Let me see. Look that up right now. I'm getting 100 Doors horror. Is that it? Hold on. I got that Bing search activated for so I could get the Microsoft points to get my free Game Pass. Okay, I see. Roblox? You talking about Roblox? A lot of eyeballs. Not even famous and you're controversial. I guess so. And this is tame. I'm like, bro, if you would have went to middle school with me, you probably would have been crying. This shit is say it's not even that bad, in my opinion. Yes? All right. You know what? I'll check that out. I'll keep that in mind. Thank you for that recommendation. This reminds me of a very specific time in the late 90s. Like this sound. But yeah, man, I don't know what's, bro. It's like the floodgates open. But you know what's the crazy thing? A lot of my shit's getting reported. But I'm getting I look at my analytics, my engagement, like my profile views are off the hook. Like, I don't know. People just keep looking at my pages across everything. Twitter, IG, TikTok. So I'm like, I can see why these people that be saying some wild shit, because it just drives eyeballs, you know? I wish they would pay me for that. If I was getting paid, I would say some more. I would say some real wild shit, but I'm not getting paid for that. So I don't need that kind of stress in my life. I just don't want to lose the content. But Song brought up a very good point. I should create a backup profile. I think I'm going to do that. Oh, now you back? What'd you buy? What are you eating? Oh, Latina's another one. Latina's getting hate. Calling her all types of motherfucking Call of Duty. You don't even post and you have... What? How? Song, how? Because I know you don't post. I wish you would. You should post Song's weekly hot take. Those would be great. I mean, you have all this knowledge. You could just... bless us with a tad bit of it. Just a little sprinkle. Songs, knowledge on whatever topic of your liking. Song hasn't been released yet. It's a leak. Oh, shit. Really? Oh, shit. Oh, I see. It's been uploaded just a few days ago. That makes sense. How's the audio levels? The song could go higher, or that's good right there. Go lower. Cookie Monster is the one that be having girls flirting on Twitch. She'd be like, hey, Cookie. Dímelo, Papi Chulo. That's my best imitation. I love that song. I have to deal with the cunts who will respond to my hot takes. Some divorced father of two calling me little girl from his 1990s. But that will make such great content. your response to his reply will make amazing content. If you're up for that, you know. I'm not saying you have to, but I would love to see it. Isn't that the song he sang? Wait, what? Tonight be the night of fall? What are you talking about? I'm lost. Like funk? Sorry, I didn't hear you. I had to do something. Nah, it's all good. It's all good. I sent myself a favorite video. Make sure the second account follows the same. Ah, funk is a subgenre of music. I figured. Oh, that's a song that I'm not well versed in the emo scene. Bro, this guy's talking to me. If you watch a stream, you know. Let me give you the whole story. Oh, I need one more song. Hold on. Play in the background. I got DJ Adoni, Farouk. All right, let's go with that. Let me tell a story before I forget. I'm telling Cookie. I'm like, yo, there's this emo chick. I say she's about my age. She's dressed, you know, like office wear, but emo. Like, emo office is the best way for me to describe it. But she has these crazy, crazy-ass boots. Like, yo, shit has to be like 6-inch platforms. Crazy tall. Shorty was taller than me with them shits on. But I'm looking at them. I'm like, yo, those are some crazy-ass boots. But they look nice. That I'll give. Like, yo, those boots look nice. So I'm like, yo, I like your boots. Yo, she damn near hissed at me. I was like, oh shit. So Cookie's like, yo, nah, that's not the way you talk to emo girls. To talk to emo girls, you gotta sing them an emo song. Something along those lines. And then he starts singing. He just starts singing. I wasn't expecting him to sing. And he does it a few more times. Actually, I posted both the clips on TikTok. I didn't put the whole shit, but I posted the clips when he started singing, because I was like, yo. And even earlier today, I thought about it. It just popped into my head, and I just started laughing by myself. Emo girls are hot. They can be. Some of them can be. Yeah, yeah. They're just very, unapproachable is a word. At first glance, those are like they're on the way to murder somebody. Oh shit, there you go, there it is. Cookie, did you hear the news? Did you hear Zetman is getting sexually harassed at work by short girls? Yeah. Goth kids are literally the sweetest. I can see that. Sacrifice season, aka Halloween, is almost here. I'm a fan of Halloween, but I will never be more a fan of Halloween as what do you call them? don't know. I guess women that like to dress slutty, they're prepping for Halloween right now. They're buying their outfits right now. That's why you try to buy some shit in September, it's sold out. Them. This is their New Year's. Everybody, I mean, at least around here, everybody's on Halloween, man. Kids, everybody, late night, running around. Doesn't matter what day of the week it is. Wake me up and say, yo. Yo, that was killing me. Lazy act after that. Oh, my God. Sensei, bienvenido. Cheers to you, my friend. Everybody needs to go follow Sensei. Sensei, el más duro en esto, at Twitch. Your home, you already have Halloween decorations? Latina, tú estás loca. Taste it. Out here ready to receive the blessing. Oh, year round? Oh my God, your room is like a Tim Burton movie, huh? From 6 years ago. Hold on, wasn't Sensei moving out, moving over to be a Latina's neighbor at some point? Or am I mixing him up with somebody else? Latina, weren't you Sensei Sugar Mama at some point? And he was gonna go move out there with you? You were gonna, you know, feed his gaming addiction? He's trying to get married. There you go, yeah. It's about time. Get to it. Dudes complain about people dressing scantily. Like, dude, I will never complain about that. I'll make fun of it. I mean, you're not above being made fun of, but I won't complain about it. I mean, I don't give a shit. But I think NYC is different because there's a lot of people that dress like that year round. Are you a Marine? Ay, Sensei. She wants benefits. What benefits do you want? The no down payment? The good health insurance? What is it? She had cold feet? Ay, ay, ay. Latina, ¿qué pasa? Get to it. Sensei's a catch. And he's tall. He's tall as fuck. Sensei damn near 7 feet tall. No lie, he looked like a freaking pitcher from MLB. You don't need health care. Con la manguera que te van a dar. The white beater, I come home. It's unfortunate that so many military guys have that reputation. It's crazy. Want to save money on groceries? Got to pick up a few boxes of crayons. Huh? Song, what are you talking about? Boxes of crayon. I just got a flashback to when I was like 2 and I took a bite out of a crayon that smelled good. Marines eat crayon, apparently? Oh, that I haven't heard of. Which stories have you heard, Latina? Which ones? The good ones or the bad ones? Everybody likes to focus on the bad ones. I don't know why. The stories I hear about the wives are worse, way worse. Therapist for what? What do you need a therapist for? What do you need a therapist? Ask your mother who's her therapist. And use the same one. One recently murdered his wife on the freeway. Damn, that's skills. To murder someone while you're driving? You know how difficult that is? That's wild as fuck. Stabbed it to death with a pen, I bet. Why are you keeping up with these stories? Oh my God. Were you trying to fuck with him? That is terrible. I mean, don't think... Don't think I don't care, but that is such a wild story. And that sounds so difficult. They pop up on you because you keep liking Marines that are twerking on TikTok. That's why. The only Marine shit that I be getting is they be popping up, like people taking like a family picture. They pop up in the back. Oh my God. And everybody starts crying like a bunch of numbskulls, for lack of a better term. Everyone thinks everyone needs therapy and they say it's no cap. I disagree. Because Song says I don't need therapy and I'm going to take her word for it. She's the authority. Only people that are crazy need therapy. You know what? I should take that back. That's probably going to be the one that gets me canceled. For real. I take that back. Take that one back. I wish I had closed captions so I could run that across the screen. Don't be. I'm just playing. I'm just joking. I'm not being serious. Come on. Let's change the subject. It's funny. That's the one that gets everybody all up in arms. But talking about somebody stabbing his wife on the freeway is fine. Sensitive people. What about me? I'm depressed. I can't flush the toilet. Damn, can't flush the toilet. Oh, God. That's a million jokes right there. No, I'm kidding. Let's be clear. Espérate, I gotta be like the president. If you need therapy, take your therapy. I mean, I don't care one way or another. Not fine, just don't have to anything to contribute to cover. I got you, son. It's all good. Cancel Lazy 2022. No, not yet. Let me sell out first. Let me get like a show on HBO first. Then y'all can cancel me. You know, let me get that HBO contract. Then everybody could cancel me. That's fine. Oh my God. Talking like if I was Joe Biden, I'll tell everybody to go fuck themselves. It will be like wrestling. It'll be like Monday Night Raw every time I go up to the mic. Every freaking media, every news from every country will show up to my press conference because they don't know what's going to fly out my mouth next if I was president. I think that's the challenge Trump took. Like every time he went up to the mic, you didn't know what the fuck he was going to say. He was just letting shit fly. I need a Netflix special. Yeah. Give me the same deal they gave Dave Chappelle. $60 million for 3 shows. I could make it work, you know. I could cheap out on a few things and make it work. Oh man. The new Orphan movie it looks interesting. I saw the trailer. You know, I saw the original Orphan movie and it was cool. I wouldn't think that I'd be interested in a prequel, but I am. 9 out of 10. Huge plot twist. I don't watch movies with plot twists. You know, I'm different. A lot of people watch movies like that. Like, they don't want to be able to predict the movie. I don't care about that. My ratings come in from when the credits run. Do I want to watch it again? If I don't want to watch it again, then that's 5, below 5. That's 4 and between 1 and 4. If I do want to watch it again, okay, that bumps it up 6 to 10. Lazy's not like other girls. Absolutely not. My Pegasaur has glitters. That's what they call Latina on the West Coast. A Pegasaurus. I bet you can't guess why. He shall be. You were shook because of the plot twist? You know what show is creepy? Real creepy? It's on Apple TV. It's called... what's it called? You know what? I'm going to look it up because I can't remember. Something... They hire... A maid, Apple TV, show. No, it's not maid, it's a nanny. They hire a nanny, not a maid. Fuck, I'm getting the nanny, the show. Oh, servant. That's what it's called. The servant. It's about this woman. She's like a newscaster. Her and her husband are very well off. Her husband's like some high-end chef. And they have a baby, and the baby somehow dies. This is how it starts. It's not. I'm not spoiling it. Like, literally, that's how the first episode goes. The baby is already dead, you know, and they give you a few flashbacks to see what happened. So the therapist or psychologist, you know, someone in the medical field say that it will be beneficial just to, because she kind of lost her mind when she lost her baby. So we're like, yo, let's give her a lifelike doll and then just kind of calm her down and like wean her off it and get rid of the doll at some point. And her being like a very proactive person, she hired a nanny and all that shit. And the husband's just kind of like, you know, like kind of going with it, but he's not trying to fuck with it. And her husband and her brother, you know, it's almost like they live outside the Matrix. Like, they know what's going on, but her, when she's there, that's her baby. But at some point, the baby comes to life. And the nanny doesn't want to give it up. And all sorts of shit. It is freaking creepy. It's wild. And then the husband suspects the nanny's doing something crazy. Because he's like, yo, what the fuck? That was a doll. Like, how is it a real baby? So he sets up like a hidden camera. And then the wife finds it. Like, yo, you spying on the nanny? You a pervert? All sorts of shit. It's crazy. It's, yes, Zetman. There's a second season. I haven't seen the second season. I'll give you that. I only saw the first season, but that first season, I was like, yo. It's a psychological thriller. That's what it is. Psychological thriller. Because you just each episode, you don't know what's going to come about, what's going on. I'm not sure if they got renewed for season 3. I know season 2 is out. Give me a quick sec. I'll be right back. What was I talking about? The servant. That's a wild show. That's a crazy show. Let's get that out of here. Off to bed. Song, always a pleasure. Get your rest. Thank you for swinging by. I wish you nothing but the best, and I hope you have a great week. Have a good night. Also, Song, if you're still around, if I ever go too far, please let me know. That's fine. I mean, I don't care. If you guys reach out to me and be like, yo, that's too much, I'll take it down a notch. I know I grew up in an environment where it was like everybody's at 10. So, sometimes you get desensitized to certain things. Not saying it's okay, but you don't know what you don't know. Where did Cookie go? I'm surprised he hasn't said anything yet. Okay, what else we got? What else we got? We got... Zetman. El hombre de la hora. Yo, Zetman. Actually, you know what? Just remembered. I'm thinking of doing like a little meetup. You know, nothing official, but if you're available and you don't mind swinging by, a little meetup at a Bronx brewery. You know, it's like an industrial area warehouse, but that means his parking is easy. I might just do that. Go to the brewery. Grab a few beers with some people, say, just chat in person. And I know in that brewery, there's a bunch of places around and they deliver straight to the brewery. The weather's still nice. We could hang out outside. And if any of you guys want to swing by, if possible, that's fine. We could do that. Just, hang out. I'm gonna put up an official post. Cool. But I know you usually work on the weekends, and it will have to be a weekend for me, because I'm like, it's tough for me to take a day off during the week. And if I do get a day off, it's like, you got other shit, responsibilities. But yeah, it's gonna be either gonna be Friday, Saturday, or Sunday, most likely. I don't want to do it late at night either. Afternoon. Anywhere between like 3 and 5, just to start. Between 3 and 5 and then to whatever time. Try to take off on a Saturday. Oh, okay, cool. I'll let you know in advance. Yep, Alexa got activated. Yeah, I was thinking of doing that because, you guys are cool. If I could buy you at least a beer, man, it'll be my pleasure. Song is, I don't know where Song is at. I don't think she's anywhere nearby. I know Gray is somewhere in the city, but, I may post it up to Twitter. I don't know. Cookie, this song don't remind you El Tiempo Tuyo. You were sweating in a dark room, dancing con una mama solta. Ahí coño. Good times, where reggaeton was actually good. Y el perreo, oh yeah. I don't even follow reggaeton, but even I can say that this was like peak reggaeton. Like, you cannot escape it. You know how many house parties I went to, and this shit was just going, just vibrating every single inch of the freaking house. They made sure with these songs that they put your subwoofer to use. They're like, yo, you got a sub? All right, let's see if it works. Boom, boom, boom. Everyone had a guitar? Yep. I remember like a bunch of artists like that weren't even in that genre. They at least try to get a feature on a reggaeton track or make their own version. It was crazy. Let me see. I don't know if I'll go back to Life is Strange. I actually gotta start winding down, and the little bit of drama over there, I'm not in the mood for that right now. Yo, oh, yo, Cookie, if you're still here, how's it going with the new PC, the new PC build? Did you get everything sorted? I hope so. One eternity later. Oh, my God. Ah, that sounds frustrating. Installing everything. Oh, God. Remember how fast and easy I installed yours? Yes. But what happened with this one? Is it because of the form factor? Gave you a hard time? I figured that would be a little problematic. And if it gave you a hard time, I probably would have jumped out the window trying to fuck with that shit. Yo, but Sensei, are you done streaming? Or are you going to stream? Have you been streaming? Have I been missing your streams? Because I've been looking forward to your next stream, and I'm like, damn, I just can't never catch it. But I don't know if you just don't do it anymore or what's what. Today I was looking through my whole library. I was like, yo, I got a whole bunch of freaking games. I don't want to play any of these. It's fucking crazy. Like, Cookie told me, like, yo, you're just going to be scrolling. You won't be able to decide. That's how I felt today. I was like, ugh. So I was like, you know what? This life is strange. Family stuff going on, so I left it alone for a while. Okay, I got you. Oh, very soon? I look forward to that. Can't wait. Especially with, like, are you going to keep it like how you were doing with the gambling stuff? Is that what you call it? I don't know, with the sports bets and all that. I know nothing about that world, so it's super intriguing to me. Besides, I'd be seeing like people that don't know anything about that on Twitter, like, yeah, I made a couple G's betting this, and I'm like, damn, that'll be nice for the weekend. Tomorrow we'll be back on RE5. Awesome. It's a great time playing with friends. Yeah, I mean, I only played it 2 times, but both times I had a blast because I played it co-op both times when it first came out. Sports betting is back on with football. All right. I'll tune in. I'll be in there. If I could learn something new, that's my thing. I'll just be there taking notes. I remember in the barbershop, there was a short older guy. He had to be like damn near 70, like 5'4". But he would bet on anything and everything. And there were times he would just be watching the TV, watching the game. And whenever they lost, you hear him complaining, blah, blah, blah. But whenever he won, you know, whatever the bet he placed, he would disappear like a ninja. Because people would be watching the game and talking, whatever. And then at one point, somebody say, yo, where's so-and-so? Like, yo, he must have hit. Because he didn't say bye to nobody. He just disappeared like a ninja. The return of Sensei, yeah. Hope so. Let me see. What we got? We're going a little bit longer. Then we cut out to somebody cool if available. If available. Let me queue them up now so I don't make you guys wait too long later. Tanta gente rara. Damn, everybody playing Apex tonight. Look at that, somebody playing RE5. But that's a speedrunner that don't talk. Every time I go in there, they don't say nothing. They just speedrun. You know what? Who's playing Life is Strange? There shouldn't be that many people. Remastered. There's one person. Oh, this looks like crap. What is this? Pass. Sorry. No thing, nah. A lot of people asking for betting content, so I'm just getting things in order to kick it back up. I'm sure. I mean, I'm sure. I know nothing about that world, so it's super intriguing to me. I remember, I mean, the few times that you were doing it, like, I will have it up, like, even in the background. Like, I would just have you in the corner if I'm doing something else, and I'd just be listening and learning. Giving me overnight messages. Oh, man, yeah, that sucks. But you got to get your money, right? What is this? Somebody playing some retro game. Look like the Spencer Mansion, yo. ¿Qué esta vaina? What game is that? Thursday night off, then I'm Gucci. I hope you get that, man. Oh, Cookie, you here? I just remember something. Might as well tell you before I forget again. Hella Bean says she's coming to NYC. And she's gonna get like a little group get together and stuff. Actually online right now. You know what? Good time as any. Go say what's up to Hella Bean. I gotta be up in a few hours. I'll be back on with Resident Evil 5 and the Cookie Monster. If we don't get canceled tomorrow, we never will. Thank you guys for stopping by. Say what's up to Helly Bean. She changed it from Hella Bean to Helly Bean. I don't know what's the difference, but whatever.
So upset. I